The last year we went through quite difficult confidence crisis in Europe, and therefore I think it's very important to highlight the work of the members of the European Parliament, because they are the link between the citizens and the European institutions. They are working on the concrete files, on the concrete dossiers which are bringing the change to the European Union. Therefore, I'm glad that also this year I will be able to host another ceremony where we are going to present the awards to the MEPs who are the most appreciated by their colleagues. There are a lot of categories, and we will see the MEPs working very actively on transport, on fisheries, on economic governance and many other issues, and it gives me a great opportunity to help to highlight the work of not only those MEPs with whom I work very closely on my files, like the European budget, administrative reform or transparency, but also on all other very important domains of the European Union cooperation and activities. I would like to congratulate to all nominees, because it clearly shows that the work is very much appreciated by the colleagues. And of course, I would like to congratulate to the winners. Not everyone could be the winner, but I think that thanks to their great work, the citizens and Europe is winning, when the European Parliament, as very important institutions, is working very well.